All right. When you're using one of these things to put your bolts back on, your nuts back on or whatever, you don't sit there and hold the button and let it grind. Two or three taps is all you really need. Make sure it's nice and solid. And that's it. You don't want to overdo it. One of the problems I had getting these things off is because the last person that did this held the button down a little too long. So let's get this done. That's it. That's all you need. It's tight.